my name is Stephanie. I'm a personal trainer in Orange County, California. I'm going to show you a really great ab workout, and we're going to do it together, so I want you to flip over on your back. We're going to start with a full body crunch, and I just want you to tap your toes on the ground and open your elbows all the way up. We're going to fold up and meet in the center. And I just really want to make sure that you get a full contraction in the center, so I always tap my elbows to my knees. I go for about 20 of these. From here, we're going to sit all the way up. We're going to be on our elbows. We're going to just extend the legs straight out, and you're going to tuck all the way in and meet in the center. As you can see, I kind of rock back and tap my elbows as I extend all the way out. We're going to go for about 20 of these again. From here, we're going to hit our sides, our obliques. So we're just going to put our elbow down and lift all the way up. We're going to drop our hip. I always tap it to the ground slightly and then lift all the way back up. I usually go for about 15 on each side. From here, we're going to flip over. We're going to do an exercise to isolate our lower abs. Just going to lay all the way back down. Hands under the hips, straighten the legs, lift straight up, and as you can see, it just targets just the lower abs. This one I like to do slow and controlled, and make sure I keep my lower back real tight to the ground. From here, we're going to flip over into plank. We're going to do a little bit more oblique action. There, we're going to flip over, and I'm going to just finish it off with one killer ab burner. We're just going to sit all the way back, and flutter kick. We usually go to failure, but we're going to count to 60. As you can see, I'm shaking and it burns. I hope you enjoyed today's ab workout. I hope you liked my video of abs. If you liked it, please hit like. If you didn't already subscribe, do it. Thank you.